Hello again. As he drinks from his Avengers beaker. No memory card. That's correct. Marvel the Fantastic Four for the PS2. Seconds of Marvel logos. Here we fucking go. Mission. Easy, that'll do. Single, co-op, single. No one else around.
Is he dead?
Victor, why? How?
Just in the middle of having a shit.
How in the name of me sweet Aunt Petunia did I get here anyway? Reed Richards. He's the reason I was flying shotgun up there. I'd do anything for that guy. Even make a deal with Doom. Reed wanted to study a cosmic cloud. He needed money and a space shuttle. Victor had both. Reed said his research could save lives, but Victor was seeing dollar signs. Then she walked in. Sue Storm was the whole package. Looks and brains. Reed almost married her, but he married his work instead. For a smart guy, he's not so smart. Now, Sue was working closely with Victor, his arch rival. Ouch. They made the deal that changed our lives forever. Johnny Storm, astronaut. What a joke. He was lucky his sister was running the show. I thought dealing with Johnny would be the worst of it. Boy, was I wrong.
Ben, you there, big guy?
Sorry, Reed. Daydreaming again.
Fucking hell.
The cosmic cloud is gaining speed. We need to get those adamantium shields locked down before it hits.
Please hurry, Mr. Grimm. Our futures depend on it.
Rides for shield controls.
Spin the wheel and close the shields.
Exactly. The station's safety is in your hands. Don't fall away on us, buddy.
Fucking hell, finally. Right, okay. What the fuck have I done now?
That ain't good.
Press circle.
Oh, that was close.
The storm has accelerated.
Ben, you got to place those shields to get back inside.
I hear you loud and clear, Reed.
So what happened to that yellow spot thing? Is that it? Okay, so it's got a story. A lot more imaginative than the sticking characters into a fucking fighting game. Speed, isn't it? What am I supposed to do? Right. Sorry, that was just shit. What the fuck? Circle, come on. Good God. It said press circle to hack the control panel. So where is that not the control panel? Press circle to hack the control panel. I fucking am. Is that not the control panel? Oh. Right, okay. This is where you have to stand. Looks a little bit like Iron Man, don't you think?
Like I made a new friend.
Well, somebody cowers in the fucking bushes. What the fuck is that guy doing? Oh, here we go. Cosmic power. Do I have cosmic power then?
I could use a hand.
R1 and X stretch punch distant enemies. Ridiculous. Fuck. Oh, am I punching? Oh, I'm punching the. Right, okay. Look how big my arms get. Pick him up, throw him on the floor. R2 is block. Okay. Oop. I'm just fucking button mashing. Hack the console. Right. Okay. Sorry, I just like following him round. It's funny. That's me done. That's it. That is enough for me. I actually quite like that. I thought it was going to be a bit shit at first. What I don't like about these kind of games is when you end up watching more videos than actually playing the game, that I I don't want that. I want to be able to play the game and enjoy it. That was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Made funnier by the fact that the Reed Richards bendy arm fighting thing. Yeah, that got me chuckling. I quite liked that. Right, okay, yeah. Fantastic Four. I think I have the other game as well. No, I'm not going to play it now, but yeah, maybe some other time. I will crack on. I quite enjoyed that. That was all right, actually. I'll go back to that. Nice one. Right, job done. Video's going to end now. Bye.